Excuse me. Oh, yeah. Oh boy. Huh. I'll try to mold these setups together a little bit. Yeah, we'll try that. And then we have to just get them out as quickly as humanly possible. Twelve X this up. Probably in trouble. Yeah, we're in trouble. I think everyone's out on, out on dry tires, though. Some decent times. Trying to find, yeah, the right balance. I don't know, what did we have here? Not Try it. What do we have to lose? But gaining another percentage of performance. We'll power our way through the warm-up phase here. Just looking to set a time, really. Really just trying to get times on the board and that's it. At least for this one. Fast advance their way into the pits. Potentially, just a slight bit more wing might make a difference. Downforce numbers are being stubborn. I don't really know why. Drivers are in great form though, so that part's great. Gonna peek in on Alva Bermel here. You're gonna see. We're gonna see the top lap times just drop like a rock. And then the question is whether we will be able to get out in enough time for a final run. Let's go there then, and we will lower the wing angle a slight. Slight bit. Buklova, 45 seconds. Okay, that. We know a lot more about our downforce window now. It's always finding out those few things that are just difficult. Bukalova and Enrica Laura, both out now. Gonna keep the focus on Enrica because that's kind of the it's gonna be the lap time I'm most interested in here. Now we're always just under qualifying with car one. I don't know what it is. Car two is just always disappointing in the race. So all the performance you put on the car definitely matters. Bukalova did not improve. Laura does improve. So we got our two cars on pole and on the front row. Yep, we got them in a good place. One, two. That's good. That's really good. We're gonna do that, and we're gonna do that. Where's our sweet spot, man? I don't know. We will go soft. We've had lap times of about 1:30, so about 45. Yeah, I'm thinking about fuel load. I'm just not sure. Yeah. Track looks dry. Well, we'll put 45 laps in. That usually works for a stint on these. we're stuck where we're at. We're gonna just put the pedal on. And I'm hoping Alvar Bermel's cornering just gets us ahead. Temperature's not very high, so that's good at least. I don't think these tires are going to heat while the ver or while the that's not the safety car. The track temperature is just going to be a struggle in this weather. Just period. Corn collides and gets a drive-through penalty. I think our Shinzu booms are now. They now have healthy drivers. A lot of collisions in this race so far. We'll just churn up our engine here. Or not our engine, our racecraft. Kukulova is looking a lot better so far. Whoop. to not allow the tires to actually overheat. Yeah, I mean, we're actually looking quite good. Let's see how much the championship picture tentatively changes if we stay like this. Trying to get by legitimately. Right. Yeah, keeping Taylor behind. Kind of our next important little goal here. I don't like that Taylor's right there. The upside, though, is that he's destroying his tires and destroying his engine a lot quicker. It's in my best interest to keep Taylor behind Bukalova. That's pretty much at any cost. Yeah, I think it's done now. Oh man. I like Bermal's pace. Taylor is going to try to run an overtake here before too long. Pre-pit stop overtake mode. That's basically what I'm waiting for. There it is. Thank you, JP Dr. Egg, for your follow, sir. Much appreciated. Yeah, Taylor's just fired up at the wrong time now. Caught by the wrong car there at the wrong time. Just destroy their tires towards the end of their stint, and I don't understand why they want to do that. You'll see what our pace ultimately looks like here, I guess. We're speeding way up now. They're looking pretty good. At least at the start here. Although these tire wear levels do concern me a little bit. Especially, I don't think these super softs are going to go as long as we need them to. Yep, we got a pit here for smoothness. So yeah, I can get Fawcett or Buchel over these tires. A little bit less on the fueling. Now I can speed up again. It's actually out of Makarova, which is very interesting. The Shenzhou booms are just underperforming right now. There we go. So running very different race strategies now. Oh, Makarova did. I see. I'm gonna put on the low end of at least I think I am. Yeah, we're gonna pit here, we're gonna put Rika in. I'm trying to think. I think 40 laps is right here. Yeah, exactly right. It's one of the Shinzus that has not actually pitted yet. A lot of fuel that needs to go into the car. Yeah, okay. Actually coming out in front of the Shinzu, which is not fired up anymore. And we're a compound softer. These next few laps are going to tell the whole story. Yeah, massively undercut by that All right, we'll slow down. We got a pit stop from the lead Shinzu now. We are now 21 seconds out of first place. Saturn's crashed. That is a B series car. Yeah, Bukalova is clearly the best driver. Kind of hoping McLeod overruns. Allows us to catch her up a little bit. That's a good few seconds we should gain. She's not gonna overrun. So yeah, it'll come down to the relative strength of Laura's run. All right, we're cranking up Hog now. God, Fawcett's looking really weak. Yeah, we're 10 seconds ahead. Yeah, the Shinzu is expending battery power to try to catch back up. Let's turn that down. Hung's looking okay. We're past our theoretical fuel maximum. Everything still looks great. We're gonna turn up the fuel again, or the engine mode. Just want to make it as difficult as possible for the Shinzu to stay with us. Field with this car. I don't know if it's a track-specific thing, or if this is what we can start expecting. Tire drag is through the roof. Yeah, let's. Cool down those tires a little bit. Yeah, it's gonna get difficult as we put John's daughter in there. But yeah, we're chewing in pretty good. I'm starting to like what I'm seeing. Let up a little bit. Looking pretty good at least. 13 seconds. Yeah, I think what I want to do is just throw the power mode battery in the car and just be done with it. So I can just match some of this crap the AI does to me. Yeah, these cars are starting to look. I'm starting to look close to equal to the Shenzhou Boom now with my top car, which, I mean, in all honesty, that's what we need. Yeah, we're turning things up here a little bit. We just lose time with that battery, just being able to expend way better than ours does. Yep, we got a yeah, they're holding back on the engine now, probably out of necessity. Hanks is out. There's no safety car. Oh. Yeah, we can pit Hong. We're gonna do that. We're gonna take one of our quality used tires. There we go. Zuber. There's a lot of crashing going on. Yeah, Makarova is desperately trying to close us in now. Yeah, we released her because we had to. Basically because we had to. Yeah, Makarova is pitting now. I'm pretty happy with our track position at the moment. Yeah, we're well on schedule now. Gobert is out there now on the super softs. Interesting. Gobert, I think, is generally the strongest driver. Let her get her lap back. Yeah, she should blast away. Softer tires and fired up, she should start gaining some serious time. We're almost there. Yeah, it's time to pit. Okay, pit in. All right, it's fourth place we need to keep ourselves ahead of. Which it looks like we're gonna fail to do. Yep, it's close, but we've lost the position to Gobber. We're losing time. Least I think we are. Point seven, yeah. Now the game's how much pressure can we put on Gobert? Challenging for fifth place. We're just having difficulty catching Gobert at the moment. Catching. It's gonna be an interesting shakeout. The Shinzus have a bit of an advantage, but not as much as they've had. Yeah, we're definitely changing batteries next season. Gobert's fired up, so that means that we're almost certainly losing gobs of time right now. Yeah, we were chasing thirds, 9 seconds up the road now. That's bad. Hoping the engine advantage will shift ahead of the next race. Yeah, we're gonna extend John's daughter's run out a little bit here. We're getting overtaken a lot. Yeah, John's daughter's just kind of getting a little lost here. Gobert's killing us right now. We're hanging on to the slimmest of margins right now. And as soon as her hot streak ended, she just put it in. They're just trying to pick up as much time as they can, I guess. Fonseca. Yeah, this is where we gotta see what we can do. So we have to be faster. Faucet pits now. Bukalova comes in. We can do fresh tires, 32 laps. I will say, I don't hate this strategy as far as how an alternate strategy works. Bukalova should hopefully give us some strong laps here again. We got rain coming. I actually can't say how far out it is. We might time our way into a intermediate change pretty perfectly. I'll be right back. Yeah, actually, if it does rain, that might make Enrica a viable option to toss in based on how long the intermediates generally have a life expectancy of about an hour. There we go, turn them up. We're gonna pull some gaps here. Yeah, we are pulling away. That is very good. looks like our happenings are going to be a little bit closer to the 2 hour mark. Yeah, deciding what to do is going to be challenging. Just thinking about how to approach this, and I'm not entirely sure. Yeah, how we respond to this is going to determine the remainder of the race. So we got to get it right. John's daughter lost her groove. We're close enough now. I don't know what I'm going to do. It's gonna get bad very quickly though. Yeah, the problem is that Shinzu Boom looks like they're gonna just massively benefit from this, from the timing of this. But there's not really anything we can do about it. can try to stretch John's daughter's run out about as far as we can get it. And if we can potentially hit the start of the rain period, we might. We might be able to pull off a switch on straight onto the intermediate tires. Try to get ourselves a little bit more heat on these tires. Taylor's going to enter, so that does seem to be the right idea. And my plan now is just to minimize fueling, the need to refuel going forward. It looks like these tires clip at 10%. All right, here we go. Thermal's coming in. Okay, we're gonna now the game just comes down to how long it's going to take. Yeah, there's a pretty good benchmark of inners versus dry tires at the moment. I don't think the data backs that up just yet. Although we're definitely getting there now. Yeah, now our race is just a massive mess. Yeah, now we've crossed over. The one thing I think that'll work in our favor is that I think Fonseca is going to finish their stint mostly because they can't afford to come in early with however their timing is set up. There we go. Things are looking up now. Fonseca is going to the wet tire. And track conditions are not that bad yet. So this gives us an opportunity to just blow by. As the old adage goes, never go early. Yep, we're in the lead. Very good. All right, I'll be right back. And our lead relative to Gobert is what I want to watch. Once that starts going, it's going to be necessary to slap on the wets, as it were.
Thank you.
Get by him. Thank you. Yeah, I think our strategy is going to get a little bit weird here. Right, 65 seconds. Our time gap is actually equalizing. How deep in is that? All right, we're gonna. I don't really have the foggiest idea what to do right now. We don't need to refuel, so we're good there. And then we're gonna do the same thing with Hong without driver changing or fueling at all. Straight tire change. Yeah, they're staying out on their inners, and I think that's going to hurt them badly, Taylor. We are significantly faster now on these wets. So I have 43 minutes left for Albert Bermel. Fifteen seconds separate ourselves and Gobert. Just thinking about our fuel load and where we're going. There's not going to be 40 minutes left in the race when we take off the the tires. Man, I really don't know what we're going to do here. Race strategy just kind of got turned on its head. We have 29 minutes with Bukalova. I don't think we can use her. Yeah, get by. I don't know how this one's gonna end. We are probably gonna have to call on John's daughter to finish this race, potentially. God, this weather's nasty. Yeah, actually, we have a significant edge on Gobert because they have to. They got 22 laps. Yeah, this intermediate stage is quite a ways away. Yeah, Gobert's issue is her tires. To be honest with you, though, that's looking like it might be an issue for us too. Yeah, don't lock up, Laura. That's not good if you lock up. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get a dry finish. Yeah, if they're gonna peel in early, we're gonna gain time. The thing is, I don't know if they're actually gonna do that. They do seem intent to destroy their tires, so who am I to discourage them right now? It looks like the rain's just gonna suddenly stop. Yeah, there it goes. They're pinning this lap. Don't actually know. My God, they're gonna. Probably gonna pull this off. Makarova onto intermediate tires. Alright, the rain's over. We're not going to make the end. That is painfully obvious. We're not gonna make the end if we're like switched to Alma Bermel now. There's just too much time remaining is the problem. I think we have to trail pit Hong first. And we'll put Fawcett in and more or less hope to God that those tires hold up. 35 laps, yeah. I like the lead we have. And we gotta put Etta John's daughter in. We have no choice. Alright, everything looks good though. Actually, we're still soaked. I want to abort the pit stop. And we're still going to be soaked, so I'm going to circulate one more time, actually. And all of this is just really intended to shorten our pit stop and just. I want car one to get to the end. That's the main thing. Now we got her down to 50 minutes. Oh yeah, we murdered Makarova. That's crazy. It's absolutely nuts. And Makarova probably isn't even going to make it to the end. Which is worth making observations about as well. They may need to make repairs. I'm just gonna leave the engines permanently turned up. Right, one more time, I'll be right back. Okay, the Halderson's doing repairs. I think we're good to go. We're gonna outscore Shinzu Boom at this rate. All we've really done is what we needed, what we've needed to do. The big question right now is whether or not we hold up to the end here. Yeah, the main thing I'm worried about is whether or not this car is gonna hold out with the lead we've got. We need this car to hold.40%. Okay, Taylor's ahead. That actually helps us points wise, as long as we hold first. I don't want to give points back. Yeah, I mean, I think we're good on fuel. I'm not implicitly worried about our fuel load at this point. And we need to save some tire anyway. I want to engineer a teammate move here. Because I want John's daughter passed. Yeah, we can function like a team here and use faucet to try to hold back. Taylor, who's right on us at the moment. Crap. All right, shut it down. Just shut it down. Taylor's tires are too fresh. We have no chance. There isn't really anything we can do. We beat Shinzu Boom, that's the important part. I guess you never know, we might find out they're cheating. Yep, 7 seconds he's pulled. That's why I gave up, because we weren't gonna bridge that. Not with the state our tires were in. We scored the most points as a team. Yeah, that early season stuff that we took advantage of might be what wins the thing for us. Sixty-two points. Five and Pamplona's 16 down, so we do need to be careful. All right, what have we got? We got some work to do on our car. It's holding together pretty well, at least. The jacks look good. Yep, that's the deal I want. I don't know. Our finances just need to get better. Buklova, that'll up our marketability. John's daughter. This is marketable-ish. Burble is very marketable. We get 15 points back. That'll be interesting. Higher theoretical maximum. A biggie, we could just significantly improve them. Our marketability sucks. Got a butt kicked in suspension. Brakes. We're best on the grid in terms of that suspension. What do we got for suspension right now? 1,185, and we can I'm just good. Suspension is important for Vancouver and the rear wing. We're gonna upgrade the factory. We could be doing a lot more. We could be doing a lot more work on the car right now. Brake improvement is marginal. What are we developing now? Oh, I haven't decided what part I want to work on yet. Gearbox? Marginal improvement. Our current nose. Yeah, we got about 2 months left to performance enhance this car. Okay, oh, they're talking about voting and weight stripping. Yeah, the gearboxes are equal. Right. We can gun for a second, potentially. All right. That's gonna do it for today, though, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't, already done so, feel free to hit the follow button above on Twitch. Like, subscribe, share on YouTube. If you would like, that would greatly help me out and be appreciated. Till next time, guys, take care, stay at home, stay healthy, stay safe. We'll catch you later on.